Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Somebody help me say, let's have church. Shine on me, shine on me. Let the light, come on, let's have church. From the lighthouse, shine on me. Somebody ought to clap your hand right there. Shine on me. Yeah, shine. Shine on me. Let the light. That's a higher light from the lighthouse. So shine on me. Come on, bless him. Rewind, lie down, there the head, oh, upon the, somebody in the room ought to help me say it again, shine, yeah, on me, hallelujah. Shine on me, let the light from the lighthouse shine on me. Someone give him some praise. Shine on me, hey, shine on me, let the light, let the light, let the light from the lighthouse shine on me. Somebody give him a hand praise. Come on. Amen. Come on, just help me bless the Lord. I hear you. Yeah, amen. Just bless it. Just put those hands on it. Amen. We serve a God that's able. We serve a God that's almighty. And even in this pandemic, we got a God that will take care of us. Amen. And I just want to tell you, in the midst of everything, if God can't fix it, nobody else can. Amen. Anybody believe that God is able to do it? Amen. He will do just what he said. Every head bowed, every eye closed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. Eternal God, our Father, our God, we come right now, God, again and another time. Oh, God, in the humblest way that we know how, we come with our head bowed in humble submission, thanking you for another day. Thank you for another night that you allowed us to lay down, get up. Thanking you, God, for things as well as they are. Thank you for keeping us closed in our right mind. Thank you for the blood that's still running warm in our veins. We thank you, God, that after we lay down, that you didn't forget to wake us up this morning. We thank you, even in the midst of COVID, in the midst of a pandemic, that you're still God. You're still able. You're still awesome. You're still amazing. You're still God all by yourself. And God, I pray right now that you'll touch like only you can touch, move like only you can move, heal like only you can heal. And God, we pray for every COVID victim. We pray for peoples all over the land and country. We pray for families. We pray for those that are in our audience tonight. We said thank you. We thank you right now, God, for our promoters. We thank you, God, for our cameraman. We thank you for the musicians. We thank you for a provision tonight, Brother Jeffrey Jr. We thank you for his dad, Jeffrey Sr., in the keynotes. We thank you for provision tonight, God. Move in a mighty way, God. Move in our lives. Move in our situation. Move in our homes, God. I pray, God, and we give you glory. We give you praise. We give you honor. Show up in this place, God. Show up in an awesome way. We've been so careful to give you all the glory, all the honor. And God, we thank you for what you already done. We thank you for what you're doing. We thank you for what you're getting ready to do, God. Bless in this place, because if you bless, we will be blessed. If you keep us, we will be kept. If you hold us, we'll be held, God. Cover us right now under your blood, God. We glorify you. We elevate you. We magnify you. We give you honor. We give you glory. Bless every musician that's going to play tonight. Bless every singer that gonna sing tonight. And those that are in the midst, God, bless us in a mighty way, God. We say thank you again, God. Thank you for being our way maker. Thank you for being our way out. Thank you for being our way in. Thank you for being our way over. Thank you for being our way through, God. We didn't make it on our own. We made it because of you, God. And we thank you right now, God. We didn't do everything you told us, but God, we thank you. God, we praise you right now, God. Have your way in this place. Have your way in this place, that you'll be, that you will be God in our lives. Have your way, God, that you'll be glorified and the devil will be horrified. We ask this in Jesus' name we pray. Somebody shout amen. 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 Clap those hands. Give him another praise. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Tyler, Texas, Mr. Jeffrey Newberry Sr. and original Gospel Keynote. Put your hand together. Welcome to the stage. Give it up for him.
I've got to wait.
I've got to wait.
On the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
I've got to wait.
I've got to wait.
On the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
He may not come.
He may not come.
When I want him.
When I want him.
But I know he'll be.
He'll be right there.
Yes, he will. On time.
Right on time.
I've got to wait.
Wait
on the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
I've got to wait.
I've got to wait
on the Lord.
Wait on
you
the
know why?
Lord.
He may not come.
He may not come
when I want him.
When I want him.
But I know he'll be.
He'll oh, be right when,
right on time. Let me say
right
my take up. This is my verse. Job was sick, y'all, until the flesh fell from his bones. Through all of his pain, God, he wouldn't deny. George, help me say it.
Because God,
yes, sir,
Job paid her no mind.
He said, I know.
to wait.
I got to wait.
Wait on the Lord. Whoa. Anybody here know he'll be there?
He'll be right there.
If you know he'll be right there,
he'll be right there.
You ought not be ashamed
be right
to let somebody in here know.
I tell you what, fellas, I want to go back down the road and let's do some old school if y'all don't mind. Please, fellas, just for me. Just for me.
Yeah,
I'll come.
Yeah,
yeah. Somebody sing and say this. She said, y'all. Thank you. All right, it's down this memory lane, George, if you will. Right before Christmas of last year, the Lord called one of our dear brothers home. Randy, will you come out, please? His name was Val Alexander. He and I traveled up and down these dangerous highways for almost 50 years together, son. And that's half your age. I understand that. But Val used to play an intro on a song that I believe he taught you to do. Will you play it with me, please? That was good, Brandon, that was real good. But I need you to just take your time as if Val was standing by you and play it again. Not loud, but play it. This is for you, Val. Oh, Lord.
Show me the way.
Oh, Lord.
Show me
the way.
Across this country.
And the Lord has blessed us, and he called him home on the day. The day before he passed, I called him on the phone, and they put the phone to him, and I said, Val, please stay strong, because I need you to stay with me. And he was so sick, all he could say was, Brother Jeff, I ain't going nowhere. But when I think about it, I can't be selfish enough to realize that he's in a better place now. Because to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. And I know that him, Val, Gino, and Charles, and Willie, down now, and smiling on us, and I need you, Lord. Let me sing this. One of these mornings, and it won't. No, it won't be long. Somebody in this building, gonna look for me. I'll be going home. Jeffrey, where you going? I'm going to see Jesus. I'm going to see Jesus. I'm going to see Jesus. You, Val.
But I shall worship God, and him only will I serve. What I'm trying to say is sometimes temptation is going to come into your life, and you have to stand up in God and say, move, Satan. Get on out of my way. Move, sailor.
Move on out of my way.
Move, sailor.
Move on out of my way.
Move, sailor.
Move on out of my way.
Yeah.
Move on out of my way. So
all I have to touch my head. And I'm feeling
fine,
good God Almighty.
I'm Pastor Cecil Strotter, and I come to ask your support to rally behind Gospel Group Provision. I'm soliciting your help through financial contributions. Any contribution will be appreciated. Contributions may be made via their Cash App, which is the $Provision Ministries. I'm especially challenging all of us to make a contribution of $150 or $25. Again, thank you for your support.
My name is Ricky DeRay, the Gospel Man in Miami, Florida. And I'm here tonight to wish and celebrate Provision, the Gospel Group from all the way from Albany, Georgia, on the 15th anniversary. These group of young men have been singing and traveling and ministering to the people up and down our highways for 15 years. And man, I want to tell you personally, I am Georgia. Keep up the good work and don't let no one turn your back. You could be singing something else, but you stuck with it for 15 years, and I wish you another 15 years. So everybody that sees this and under the sound of my voice, let's say happy anniversary to Provision. God bless you.
Way from DMD. I want to let you know that I'm excited and I'm proud of my boy celebrating his 15th year anniversary. That's right. Provision have been together 15 years. And they've released about two or three albums. And I'm really proud of him, of his continuation. And their continuation as a group. So I want to say, God bless you, bro. Stay strong. Sorry I couldn't be there today to support you. I'm trying to stay away from this here virus. But I'm giving you my 100% support with your group, man. I wish y'all the complete best on your continuation. God bless.
Hi, this is Alan Pring of the Gospel Legends. I want to take this time out to wish my brothers, Jeffrey Newberry and Provision of Albany, Georgia, a happy 15th anniversary. We thank God for you. You're just like family. You always been straight up and been like a brother to us. So from Alan and the rest of the legends, we want to wish you fellows a happy anniversary. God bless you, and we pray that God take you higher and higher. Love you.
Holy greetings, friends, in the matchless name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I am Bishop Nathaniel Bond. You know, the Bible teaches in Psalms 107, and it says it in about three or four different verses. Oh, that men would praise the Lord for his goodness and for his wonderful works toward the children of men. 15 years ago, under the leadership of my nephew, Jeffrey Newberry Jr., a group was organized just on that very principle, that it's time for men to praise the Lord. A group of men got together, and I know them personally. All of them are active in their local churches. They are ministers of music. They are musicians. They are praise team and worship leaders. These young men got together and decided what we do at church first, we ought to get together, take it around the country. And oh, what a blessing they have been. Right here in my city, Jackson, Tennessee, I've been so blessed to have them here as they ministered unto us. And so we want to say from Light of Life Ministries here in Jackson, Tennessee, congratulations to Provision. Congratulations to Jeffrey Newberry Jr., my nephew, and to the rest of the members of this great group. I want to say to you, keep on praising God. Stay active in your local churches. Hold up the hands of the pastors in your city. And then as often as God allows, get together and go out into the highways and hedges and tell others, men ought to praise the Lord. All that men, and I'm so proud and so much enthused to hear these young men give God the praise. Keep on doing what you're doing. Keep on writing these beautiful songs that are blessing us and bless the nations. May the grace of God be with you. May your future be bright. God bless you. I bid you Godspeed.
Ladies and gentlemen, I come to welcome you tonight to the 15th year anniversary of Provision out of Albany, Georgia. They started in 2006, and they're here to celebrate 15 years. Give it up. Bring them out. Bring them on. Bring them on. Provision, Albany, Georgia. Provision, celebrate 15 years of singing. Come on, bring them on. Bring them on. Come on. 15 years. 15 years. 15 years. Come on. Mr. Jeffrey Newberry, come on. Bring them on. Bring them in.
Come on, all the viewers, do me a favor while you're watching. Come on, put your hand together and put your feet down on the floor. Oh, come on, y'all, put your hand together, put your feet down on the floor. What about you? Put your hand together, yeah. Oh, come on, y'all, put your hand together, put your feet down on the floor. Come on, this is an old song from our very first CD. Come on, help me sing it. Come on.
I want to see Jesus.
Do you want to see him?
I want to see Jesus.
Or what about you over there? Do you want to see Jesus?
I want to see Jesus.
Or put your hand together if you want to see him.
I want to see Jesus.
Somebody say it again.
I want to see Jesus.
Come on, clap your hands. Come on. Do you want to see him?
I want to see Jesus.
I heard a songwriter say, when I see Jesus,
I want to see Jesus.
Amen. Do you want to see him?
I want to see Jesus.
Someday. Let me sing my verse. Come on, clap. Come on. I want to see the man. Somebody want to see him like me that hung on Calvary. Somebody know he didn't do no wrong. He didn't do nobody wrong.
I want to see Jesus.
When I see Jesus,
I want to see Jesus.
Amen. Do you want to see him?
I want to see Jesus.
Someday.
Yeah.
Come on, let's sing.
Bless.
see the hands of the grateful folk tonight. Come on, let me see the hands of the people who are just grateful to be alive. Hallelujah. In the midst of all that's going on, God, we just want to say thank you. Huh? So listen, if you will, do me a favor, put your hand together like this as I sing this song.
I thank you, Lord.
Come on, clap your hand. Say, thank you, Lord.
I thank you, Lord, for one more day.
You let me live just to see
one more.
Fella, do me a favor. Say it one more time.
I thank you, Lord.
Yes, I do.
For one more day.
You let me live. Anybody here glad tonight?
I thank you, Lord.
Oh,
Lord,
you let me live just to see. Now do me a favor, let me sing my verse.
In my life, I know I've done wrong.
Somebody done wrong like me. But God was there with me all along. Been dead, sleeping in my grave. But can I tell you?
Oh, he made Odette step back and behave. Ooh, thank you, Lord.
I dare you lift your hands and shout, thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, I'ma call my big brother. You.
You.
I dare you point at him and shout, say, St. Cornelius.
One more day.
Mm-hmm. There were times in my life, yeah, when I didn't have no friends now. But you were there, ooh, to the end now. Said I didn't know how I was gonna make it. All by myself, Lord. Listen. But ooh, I'm a living witness. Jesus was right there. Ah, I wanna thank you now. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, you let me live just to see it. Yeah. Father, I just wanna take the time to tell you. See one more day. You ought to wave your hand and tell the Lord, thank you. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Father, you give me another chance to tell you thank you now. Oh, thank you, Jesus. I can enter into your gates with thanksgiving. Hey, into your courts with praise now. Every time I get a chance, I'm going to do it. Listen, every now and then I want to get a little soft with you, Jesus, and let you know how I really feel about you. Ooh, I want to thank you, Lord, for saving my life. Listen, ooh, when the doctor said I wasn't going to make it now, listen, Jesus stepped in right on time. Ah! You deserve this praise. Yes, you do, Jesus. You blessed me and didn't have to do it, but you did. Yeah. You gave me another chance in life now. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Lord. Somebody wave your hand and say thank you. Somebody wave your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody wave your hand and say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, you've been good to me.
Oh,
oh, oh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We want to take some time out to thank you for tuning in and
celebrating our 15th anniversary. Yeah, so stop what you're doing right now and just clap your hand and bless God for being with us for 15 years. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Drake, I'm going to call you back out here, man. You recorded a song on our devotion album that, listen, hold on, y'all, listen. He hates to sing this song, okay? Cornelius Drake hates to sing his song, but I love it. And I think you will, too. Come on, let's do it.
I'm reminded this evening about a true story about my Lord and my Savior, Jesus the Christ. Listen, we the boys from Albany, hey, wanna tell you about Lord, Calvary, yeah. We just want to give thanks for Calvary, Lord, Lord, Lord. Listen, I don't know what I'd be doing if it had not been for Calvary. Oh, thank you, Lord. But what I like about it is, hey, oh, he did it for me. Yes, he did. I'm getting happy already. For, listen, Calvary. Oh, Calvary. My Lord. Boys, if you don't mind, say it again. Let it ring out real loud. Oh, Calvary, yeah. Yeah. I don't know what I'll be or where I'll be if it had not been for Jesus going on to Calvary. My Lord. I don't see how you can just sit there with the world. Rains out Calvary, yeah. Oh, I wanna give thanks for Calvary, yeah. Yes, Lord. But what I like about it is, oh, he did it for me. Yeah, yeah. Yes, he did. Marching on the way, on that road, on his way to Calvary, yeah, yeah. Oh, yes, he did. I see when they threw a cross on his shoulder, and he marched his way. Yes, he did. Now, Bible says, oh, for the joy that was set before him, he kept on marching. Yes, he did. Already, yes, Lord. At any given time, he could have threw the cross down, and but he kept on marching. Yes, he did, yeah. He could have threw the cross down, but he had me on his mind, yeah. He kept on marching. Yes, he did now. I'll show you, kept on marching. much. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, she did. Hug him high, stretched him wide, but he stayed right there. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Stayed right there from the sixth to the ninth hour. Anybody read the word? Somebody said, "We need the King of Kings. Get us down from this cross, yeah." Yeah. Other things said, "Leave this man alone. He ain't done nobody wrong." Yes, Father. Come into your kingdom, if you will, remember, remember me, yeah, yes, you did, Calvary.
trying to take you out. You're looking.
You're looking at a miracle.
Back minute, second by second.
my life and I see just how good he's been to me, I can't help but be able to look at you guys and say, it was the grace of God that I made it. It was the grace of God that I made it. Let me see the hands of you right now who is able to shout, I made it. Come on, let me see you. Come on, let me see you. See the hands of you right now who's able to shout, yes, I made it. Come on, let me hear you shout it. Come on, let me hear you. Let me hear you open up your mouth and begin to shout, I made it. Isha, this your favorite song. In spite of God's truth, nevertheless, I made it. I don't know who this is for, but I pray this song helps somebody tonight. I say, in spite of God's truth, nevertheless, I made it. If you know this song, I dare you lift your voice and help me say,
in spite of
Dre, you've been done wrong, but I come to tell you,
in spite of
God is true,
nevertheless, I made it.
Pop, we traveled up and down the road. Sometimes we had to struggle, but
in spite of
God is true,
nevertheless.
Somebody feel like me tonight? Can you lift your hand and shout,
in spite of
God is true,
nevertheless, I made it.
In 2018, I lost my mama. Mama went home to be with the Lord. I thought I'd lose my mind, but I want to tell you,
in spite of
God is true,
nevertheless, I made it.
As my mind goes back, and I reflect back, I can tell y'all, I can say, I've made it now.
I made it.
Can you say, I made it now?
I made it.
Been through the storm and the rain.
I made it.
And heartaches and pain. Can't lift your hand one more time and cry, I made it.
I made it.
Let me, come on, don't you play with him if you know you made it.
I made
if you know you made it by the grace of God. Come on, can you lift your hand and lift your voice? We're going to go down the line and tell him what he is to me. He is my healer now. Somebody know him as Jehovah Rapha tonight. When the doctors walked away and shook their head, Jesus stepped in and made a way. Can you lift your hand and shout, healer now? Can you shout, healer now? As I look at Rhoda had the virus, but the virus didn't take him out. I can lift my hand and call it toward Rhoda, healer now. Somebody know God to be Jehovah Rapha. Can you put fingers up and say, he did it for me, he did it for me, he did it for me. When I was out there in the street, I called him Savior now. Somebody know God to be Savior. He saved the rich and done amazing grace. How sweet the sound. Just save the rest like me. We call him Savior now.
Savior.
Somebody know him to be Savior now.
Savior.
Hey, you'll say it again. He did it for me.
Savior.
He did it for me. When my money got funny, change got a little strange. I call him Provider now. grace and mercy brought me through. We're done. About to leave. I'm living this moment because of you. I want to thank you and praise you too. Your grace and mercy brought me through. Fellas, sing it one time and we out the way. Your grace.
Your grace and
in this moment.
I'm living this moment
because
of you.
Bro, that's why I sing so hard. I want to thank
you. I want to thank you.
And praise.
And praise you too.
Drake, sing this for me. Your grace.
Your grace and mercy.
He said, your grace.
Your grace and mercy.
I dare you lift your hand one more time. Your grace.
Your grace and mercy.
Thank you for tuning in, helping us celebrate 15 years. Indeed, it hasn't been easy. It's actually been a little hard, Drake. As I look back and see the fellas who started with me back in May of 2006 are still with me. Brother Alex and Brother Cornelius Drake and Rhodey. Futz have been here a long time. Keeja been here. Yeah. Trey don't know it, but he's been here a long time too. Yeah, he been on the way. He's been on the way. And as I look back and see my baby back there on guitar, I look and see my baby back there. Come on, all the viewers, bless God for my little baby back there. He's 8 years old, Landon Newberry. Come on, put your hand together for my baby. And yeah, I got a young man on the drums who, for those who don't know, I used to be a pretty decent drummer. You know, I was okay. This young man, he used to be right here beside me everywhere I went. And, you know, so much so, he developed some of my mannerisms. He sometimes I look at him and say, well, you act just like me. And oftentimes when he and I out to eat or whatever case may be, I'm asked, am I his daddy? Now, y'all, listen, see that young man back there? Today? He growing a beard, y'all. So ain't no way I could be his daddy. But listen, Tyreek Daniels, man, come on, put your hand together. So listen, I'm about to go. But now, I wouldn't leave the stage without singing this song. And one of my favorite singers, preachers, be here, and I'm not sing this song. So listen, here's what I want y'all to do. Listen to me. It's an old school song. Oh yeah. And I actually got it from my grandmother. And the song says, I got a telephone. Come up, Pastor Hall. In my bosom. We about to go. Come on, clap your hands. I can call. Go straight to it. From my heart.